Create stunning scenes for your travel videos with the professionally designed and animated templates in Globe Trotter from Century Creatives. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Globe Trotter. Everything you need for a travel-themed video is here. Animated globes, lower thirds, pins, titles, and some travel modes animations. I've got some clips from Rome on my timeline that I need turned into a travel video for a client. Let's start with a title. I'll attach title 7 to the first clip on my timeline. I'll load up the profile pic I've prepped in the drop zone and position it within the frame. I can easily adjust the size and position of the whole graphic right on screen, as well as edit the text. I'll adjust the colors of the frame and the pinned graphics to the client's branding. Finally, I've got background overlay effects I can customize, like solid color, blur, black and white, and noise. Next, let's check out one of the globe animations. I'll attach the Earth Colorful preset to the timeline after our intro title. When I park the playhead in the middle of the clip between the animations, I can then use the target on-screen control to move the crosshair graphic over Italy. Plus, I'll use the scale control to zoom in tighter. Be sure to turn off the center point and target guides before you export. In the parameters, I'll turn off the rotation of the Earth, so when the crosshair lands on our target, the animation stops. I like the extra effects that really add to this animation, like clouds, atmosphere, and sunlight illumination. There are a variety of globe animations in different styles, from modern to realistic to vintage. Also included is a flat map you can use to go anywhere in the world or load up your own map in a drop zone. The default 10-second globes feature 4-second build-in and build-out animations. Lengthening the duration of the clip on the timeline extends the static range between the build-in and out. I'll add another Globe Trotter graphic into this animation. I'll attach 3 points from the Travel Modes presets and set the clip duration to fit between the globe animation builds. I'll place the points on our origination and destination and change the travel mode to airplane. I'll switch the path type to create a curve and customize the color and size of the airplane icon. I'll finish with pin 6, marking Rome as our destination. Selecting all the components and grouping them together into a compound clip allows me to have more advanced control over the timing of the animations. I'll quickly add and customize some lower thirds with information about each place our talent visits in Rome. And on my final aerial over the Vatican, I'll add pin 5 to label St. Peter's Square. I'll use the Final Cut Pro tracker to attach the graphic to the moving footage. I just created a gorgeous animated sequence in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Century Creative's Globe Trotter truly is a must-have set of templates for creating travel content for your clients or social media. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.